The federal government has announced millions in funding to tackle childcare shortages. But critics say it will only make a small dent, and the real issue is local council red tape. Antoinette Latouf explains.
My name's Kate and this is my friend Tanya.
Coming face to face with our childcare crisis.
The reality that is faced by Australian families, and particularly here in Sydney, is pretty grim.
The number of kids in childcare has topped 1 million. In the last 3 years, it's gone up 10%, and the average hours spent in childcare has surged to an all-time high. The government says it's working hard to provide affordable childcare, and now there are more cash handouts. $5 million for local councils across the country is now up for grabs. This will be spent on releasing land for development of centres or expanding current facilities. Building a childcare centre costs up to $1 million, so while this injection of funds is welcome, there is some criticism that it's not going to make much of a difference.
$5 million is going to be spent very quickly.
Childcare experts say cutting local council red tape is another important piece in the puzzle.
They need a really good model for how they're going to distribute that money, and local councils really do need to think about whether or not they have excess demand in their area.
So we do not have jurisdiction over planning issues, and we need state governments to step up to the plate, and we need to work with local government.
Earlier this month, the government commissioned a study into best practice childcare centre planning on local and state levels. The research results are expected in the next couple of months. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.